You want me to go?
No.
What do you want then?
You smell.
I smell?
You do.
Been driving for days. Got any idea how many miles I came out of my way to get here? You got any idea?
Nobody asked you to come.
2,480.
Yeah? Where were you? Kathmandu or something?
2,480 miles.
So what?
Kept thinking about you when I was driving. Sometimes even just a part of you.
Which part?
Your neck.
My neck?
Yeah.
You missed my neck?
Well, I missed all of you. But for some reason, kept crying about your neck.
Crying?
Yeah. Weeping like a little baby. Uncontrollable. It would stop and start. Stop. Start all over again. For miles. I'd be driving. People staring at me. Face would be all twisted up. Couldn't stop my face.
Is that before or after your little fling with the Countess?
There wasn't any fling with any Countess!
You're a liar!
I took her out to dinner once, okay?
Ha!
Twice.
You were bumping her on a regular basis. Don't give me that shit.
You can believe whatever you want.
I'll believe the truth. It's less confusing.
What am I gonna do, huh? What am I supposed to do?
You know.
What?
You're gonna erase me.
What are you talking about?
You're either gonna erase me or have me erased.
Why would I want that? Are you kidding?
Because I'm in the way.
Don't be stupid.
I'm smarter than you are and you know it.
You've been seeing somebody.
When was the last time we were together, Eddie? Huh? Can you even remember that far back?
Who've you been saying?
Don't you touch me! Don't you even think about it!
How long have you been seeing him?
What difference does it make? Eddie? Where are you going? Eddie? Don't.
Why?
It's weird watching myself. I don't like how I look.
Can't believe you don't know how beautiful you are.
I'm not gonna sit here for that shit. Ha. How's it feel now?
Fine.
You don't feel naked?
I am naked.
You know what I mean. Tell me about being in the hospital.
When I was 15, my dad caught me for smoking dope. Totally freaked. Decided to send me to military school. Told you this whole thing about structure and discipline, right? Of course I got kicked out. Dad and I got in this huge fight. And he hit me. Next day at school, some kid made a crack about my haircut and I just snapped. I wanted to kill him. I would have killed him if they hadn't pulled me off. So my dad drugged me up and they left me in the hospital for 2 years.
Wow. You must really hate him.
not a bad man.
You better believe I'd hate my dad if he did something like that to me. Fuck. I already do hate my dad.
Why?
He's a total asshole. And he's got this crush on my friend Angela, and it's disgusting.
Really, really crush on you?
Gross, no. But it'd be nice if I were anywhere near as important to him as she is. I know you think my dad's harmless, but you're wrong. He's doing massive psychological damage to me.
How?
I too need structure. A little fucking discipline. I'm serious though. How could he not be damaging me? I need a father who's a role model. Not some horny geek boy who's gonna spray his shorts every time I bring a girlfriend home from school. Just a little lame-o. Somebody should just put him out of his misery.
Want me to kill him for you?
Yeah. Would you?
It'll cost you.
I've been babysitting since I was about 10, and I saved up almost $3,000. Of course, I was saving it for a boob job, but my tits can wait, huh?
Yeah, that's not a very nice thing to do, hiring somebody to kill your dad.
Well, then I'm just not a very nice girl, then, am I? You know I'm only kidding, right?
Of course. Do you know how lucky we are to have found each other?